Whoa, 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 whoa! I didn't even see that! No! How's it going, everybody? Welcome to another round of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. As you can see, I'm alone. Nobody here to help me. Mikhail's not here. Rudds isn't here. I'm alone once again. But I had a revelation, folks. I realized that I don't need anyone's help. I don't need anyone holding my hand or sitting behind me for support. Because think about it. I was the one that took down Jack in the garage with that car. I was the one that kicked Jack's ass again in the dissection room in a chainsaw fight. And I was the one that took down Marguerite in the old house, even with her nasty ass belly full of bugs. So I tell you that I'm getting back in here with nothing but your support and your help. Because not only am I ready,
but my body is ready.
Ethan finds the D-Series arm after exterminating a mutated Marguerite and her bugs. Now he and Zoe have what the need to create a serum? Damn, Capcom, what the hell? So I've been watching some of my favorite YouTube channels play this game, because as I said, as I started, everyone's going to be playing this game. But I've only watched as far as I've gone, because I don't want any spoilers. And I've learned some things, like with this toy axe over here. Oh, wait, even before the toy axe, this was where... Oh! That treasure photo! That was the fireplace we saw in the photo. So what is this? Steroids. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Nice! Let's use that right now. Mr. Deer, would you like some? Oh, I used it all. I'm sorry. Okay, as for the toy axe, I'm hoping this area is safe, because I feel like there was... I hear something. Something's chasing us. Holy crap! Okay. Back off. Weird dog! Yeah. Look at this! Look at this! So we used the toy axe to create the shadow of a number 7. These have been my pro strats. Welcome to my walkthrough of all the Easter eggs in Resident Evil 7. That's not true. But now we have stabilizer, which is relaxes the muscles and reduces stress, making reloading faster. I'll take it. Okay, now we continue our main story. We've got the red key card and the blue key card, which means we can get inside of where Lucas wants us to go. And he says he has some activities set up for us. So that's gonna be real fun. Blue. Shape doesn't matter. Oh, come on. There we go. We're ready. I'm ready for... Oh, God. I don't like this strobiness. Don't scare me. What is this? Oh, God. Is that blood? It's like black lights, and that's blood. Okay. I'm going to keep talking so that I don't have a heart attack. Let's play. No. Wrong channel. Who this? Ooh. It's just like the happy birthday tape. Don't be playing that. This is some people's exercise pump-up music. It's not for me. What do we got? Is this going to be like an escape room? I'm fine with that. Tripods, I know. So annoying. Jesus, what?
Ethan.
Yes.
Ethan.
Yes?
Hold on. I got some for you. Looky what I've got.
Oh.
You know what this is for?
Serum.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Cure us all, man. Including you.
She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here.
Oh, don't do it.
Is special. You see?
Wait. No! Oh!
Not everybody wants to turn back the clock.
I'd rather you just cut your finger off.
Oh, Evelyn.
What?
I'm just trying to show him. Not everybody wants to go back to how things were.
Evelyn.
She's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all.
What?
Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan. Ethan.
Yes? Get out! Spit it out!
You can, crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house All you want, looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan.
Is this reverse psychology?
You'll need that serum?
Yeah.
Ooh, baby.
I know, right?
You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Okay.
Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Yeah, I'm down. Oh, damn you, Lucas.
Fuck.
When he said you have to come through me, I thought like he meant like that was like a hint. You had to go through the TV. So I was ready to break the TV, but I wasn't ready for it to break on me. God damn. So I was going to burst through that door, and it's going to be me. How you doing? Oh, God. Look at that. Goddamn tripwire. Yeah. Handgun ammo, thank God. Okay, do we just shoot this thing, you think? I'm guessing so. Holy crap.
You have got a good eye.
Thank you. Oh, stay calm.
You've got to get crazy, Ethan.
Oh, I just felt the need to shoot that one. What if I hit it with a knife? That would have been bad. Woo! Instincts are working for me. The instincts of fear. And I stink of fear. Get it? Get the joke? Ooh. This one I can climb under. No, I can't! Lucas, you tricky dicky. Alright. Did you guys hear that? Sometimes I don't know if it's my own breathing or what. Okay, now I can go under that. Please don't kill me. What is this?
Ooh, guess I'm gonna have to step up my game.
What? Yeah, I guess you are. Is there a... Should I leave that one? Nah, I might accidentally walk into it. Okay. You'd think this is a safe room. There's a storage box here.
I know.
Oh.
Fucking password, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance, you never know.
0814 is what I'm gonna go with. 0814. Enter.
Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
What? What's that sound? Oh my God! Whoa! Jesus, I figured I had to get out of the way. Goddamn. Okay. Okay, the hunt for the password. There's gonna be molded down here. God damn it, no. But they can't open doors, son. Doesn't matter if I open the door for them. Let's go this way. God damn. Spooks and scares all over the place. Something's gonna burst out of a wall. It's been too long since we've had a jump scare. The only jump scare we had last time was little Lucas. No. Jumping out into the... Whoa. I didn't even see that. No! Get off, you asshole. You dead? No, you're not dead. Okay. That's what you get. God, he fell from the ceiling or something? Would you just die already? I am damn good. Nothing gonna hurt me, son. Ah! Asshole! You're still not dead, are you? Are you? Now you are! Son of an ass! Alright, so far I've been taking this a little too slow and steady, and that never wins the race. So, we gotta go balls out, no fear. Even though we're gonna fall through this bridge. We got this. Got this in the bag. There's a bomb over there. Get rid of that. Can I not shoot that? Biggity bullshit! It wasn't a trap. Chemical fluid. Perfect. Is there really nothing else up here for me to do? Like, oh, there's a bomb right there. That's the end of it. So I shoot it. And then where do I go? Oh, that's not even a bomb in there. That's a button. I guess I gotta get in there. So do I go back downstairs? Do I drop down? I guess so. Okay. We're doing this. Tilly-ho! Ow. There were speakers up top, so I guess I'm gonna alert the horde. What is this? Oh, I need like a battery. Okay. Okay, there's the battery right there. But it can't be that simple. Something gonna happen. Oh, well. Got it. Okay, well, I guess once we put the battery in, then there's gonna be a horde of molded. So, let's just get it over with, son. And boop. Oh, my God. Could have been worse. Now what?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Uh-oh. What do I hear? Barn fight. What is it? What's coming? What is that?
Fuck you too.
What did I hear? That thing sounded gigantic. Whoa. What? Are you normal? Oh my God, what are you? Ah, don't puke on me. Take that, you, ow, acid. Get away, get away, get away. You really freak me out. No, don't spit on me, don't spit on me. It's like a bloater, man. Okay. Ah, being downstairs from him only makes it easier for him to puke. Run! He said keep it clean. He said keep it clean! I wish I had the grenade launcher right about... Oh, shit. Ah! He doesn't... He hardly has a face. He just has... Oh, no. Dude! Oh, it's spreading everywhere! Yikes, yikes, yikes. Ew, you can actually see him leave it. Ah, burn! I'm out of fluid! Yeah! Yes, son of a bitch! Ow! Oh, God damn it! Should have known. Fat man down, indeed.
He was never my favorite anyways.
Nice, good, good. Do not send another. My heart and body and soul can't take it. Whew. Okay, I guess we're taking the elevator he came down in. It's gonna be all squishy and gross. Ah! Damn you, Lucas. Ah! Okay. Let's go. We still don't have the password! I need a 4-number password. But oh, okay, okay, okay. Can I go around back to the save point? Because I could... Really, you're not gonna give me any refresher after that? Jesus, any more bombs? Any more surprises? I hate you, Lucas! I hate you! There's gotta be a bomb. Maybe not. Oh! What the hell? Okay, I think it's just for show. It's not gonna be for show. It's gonna grab me, man. Oh, is that... That's Clancy Javis! When he burned in the Happy Birthday tape. Supplements. I don't want supplements. I want ammo. I want health. I want everything but supplements. Ooh, chem fluid. Ooh, Clancy Javis. I'm so sorry for what happened to you, man. You're next. 1408. Ooh! I love that movie. 1408. Stephen King. Shout out. Is this the... Where are we? Oh. Did I hear something? No, no. Don't be up. Don't be up. Okay. What is this? What is this? Oh, antique coin. Okay, I'll take it. Why would there be a button for the stairs and nothing is gonna come after us while we wait for it? Don't, Clancy. Don't. Don't. Stay burned. No. Where are we? Oh. Okay, we're back. Oh! That's the room that Clancy Javis was in. We're going in here? Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm glad there's no punishments for mistakes. 1408. Love the movie. Love the short story. Don't scare me. Let's go on in. Go ahead, swing the pendulum one more time. I know you're going to. I know you're going to. Can I just go in?
So, buddy, this is a test of skills. So, no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Get rid of what? Everything? Or just the weapons? Come on, man. Okay. Can I keep my knife? Come on, Lucas. Be a bro.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Screw you. Like, everything or just the weapons? There, weapons are gone. Let's see how that works out.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Fine! Okay, that was everything, and the door opened wide. Let's get in there. Hello, old friend.
Have a nice day.
You son of a... Okay, I have no weapons, so I'm actually less scared. I'm not going to be able to fight anything. Maybe there's, like, running, but if this is just another puzzle, I'm down. Candle. Okay, is it the same puzzle? Come on, Lucas. I watched this on a tape once. We got this in the bag. Okay, that's the same. Sprinklers on? Okay. Okay. I guess Lucas doesn't know that I've seen this already?
What do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Okay.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Good one. Okay, so since I... What was my downfall? It was the oil in that barrel. So I already know the password is loser, right? Unless he changed it. So I should be good. Like, I shouldn't have to use that winding key at all. Come on now. Come on. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so... Baby, won't you light my candle? Well, we know the password's loser. We'll type it in. We will get the, you know, that thing, the valve. And we should be good to go. If he's changed the password, then what a clever girl. Oh, he didn't. Is he watching this, though? He's going to be pissed at me cheating. Simple. Now we ain't going to die. He's going to be pissed. He's going to be so pissed, man. It's gonna be great. Okay. Valve. Everybody turn off the water. Turn off that damn water. La la la. Light the candle. It's still gonna blow, the cake's still gonna blow up in my face, but that shouldn't do anything. What happened? Oh, okay. Okay. It's in. Let's move. Hoof it, hoof it, hoof it. Move! Move, Ethan! I can't move. This is gonna happen. Ow! Asshole! I made it.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Whoa! Oh, God! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do with this? Here we go, here we go. Stuff it in there. Maybe Lucas is that bitch. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Get it in there. Now move, 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 move. Woo! Wait, this is open now. What the hell? Hi-yo! I'm a genius.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Oh, he's pissed. Do I go through here or am I gonna get burned? Oh, no, no, no. I don't think I can. Oh, maybe I can. I can! Woo! Whoa! Lucas just hightailed it out of here. Wait, is there a tape recorder? There's no... Oh, there is! Hallelujah! Okay, so here's the D-Series head. It's hardly a head. Don't bite me. Look at that. Look at the chompers on that thing. The D-Series head.
Finally.
Okay. What do we have here? Mia and Zoe. Do we get to see what Zoe finally looks like?
Mia? Mia? Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
Zoe?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Oh my god.
Well now, Ethan.
So guess.
Fuck you,
you? Dead?
Why?
Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Right.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Damn. Okay, what do we do, man? Do we just go for it, or do I end the episode here? All right, I'll go for it. Twisted my arm, twisted my arm, twisted my arm. Wait a minute, wait a minute. What I don't love is shotgun shells right there, an herb right there, grenade launcher shells right there, supplements, goddamn gunpowder. What are you preparing me for, game? I'll tell you what you're preparing me for. You're preparing... And three serums? I mean, chemical fluids? Goddamn! I'll tell you what you're preparing me for. The end. All right. Up those stairs is the beginning or the end of my destiny. I don't know what that means either. I'm just frightened. But you know it's a boss battle, and you know it's probably the last boss battle. After all that equipment they just gave me. They give me grenade launcher shells. I haven't even seen that in the whole game except for when I got the grenade launcher. Oh! Mia. Zoe. Mia!
Zoe? Zoe,
Not now. We don't have the time.
Okay.
Do you have both ingredients?
Yes.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough...
Was that like...
And Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming.
What?
Good. There's enough for two.
Mia! Mia! What do you mean Daddy's coming? Is Jack still alive? He better not be!
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp.
Nice.
But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Okay. Is there only two?
Hey, one of those is mine.
What the hell? Classic Resident Evil! What?
Get some land! Back to the house!
Is that... Is that Jack? Or Lucas? I assume it's Lucas, because he's the new daddy, you know? Well, this is... Oh, God. What do I do? What do I do? Ow! Hey, Lucas, not fair. What do I do? All right, son?
Now you're blind against me. With my own blood.
My aim's not true enough to be hitting eyeballs.
Jack.
Oh, it's Jack. I got him in two eyes. Run away, run away, run away. Please. Please don't hit me. Climb? Maybe? Maybe he'll be nice enough to leave us? I know. Don't you know it. I know it just as much as you know it, Jack. Okay, I gotta hit some. I gotta start hitting eyes, man. That wasn't enough. Ow! Hey. Stop it. This is... I'm not really clear on the rules, Jack. Oh! Come on. Okay, let's go down to your level, all right?
Took on your blood before I told you. It's clear.
Yeah, you're probably right. Oh! I missed. There was an eye. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna kill you.
No, you're not. No, you're not. I'm going to kill you, Jack. Take that, asshole! Ow! Hey. Nice. Yes, another. Keep filling them up! Well, that's ready to burst! That's like a tomato! That's like a tomato! Jump down! Woo! Come on! How many shit? These are enhanced handgun ammo! Got it! Switch. Get that eye. Come on, fill it up! Unleash him! Take that, Jack! Don't hit me! Get him again! Come on, reload, Ethan! This is what we talked about! Boom! That was good, right? That was real good, right? Okay, reload. We're getting him one more good time. There's an eye. I don't think it worked! Get down! Jesus! Ah! No! You ass! He can spit acid like the fat guy? That's a little too much. Okay, come on, let's get up here, man. Ooh, see that? Pro strats. Is he blocking the ladder? Give me an eye. Yes! There was another eye. Get it. Maybe jump down? Yeah, why not? That's an eye if I ever seen one. Yes! Oh! There's another! Come on. Reload! Get it! Come on! There it is! Yes! Is that it? Jack? Jack? No. How are you still alive? Is he dead? Ah! Come on! I gotta reload. Ooh, we're okay, we're okay. We're okay. No, Jack. Fuck. Jim! Take that, asshole. You like that? Yeah. You like that? It's the third time, Jack! It's the third time you've messed with me! And you keep coming back for more! You son of a bitch!
I've seen everything.
Ah! So angry. Where the hell's the door? Huh! Zoe.
Ethan, this way.
God, are you kidding? Are you kidding? Really? Zoe?
Use the serum on him.
Oh. Inject the serum. Inject the serum. What? He likes it? Oh, boy. Is he gonna be back to normal?
Are you all right?
Or did Zoe goddamn double cross us?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
That was one. We only have two serums. That was one of them. Oh God. Am I gonna have to choose? Where? Hey, could you not run? Oh, okay. Hey guys, what's up? What are we doing?
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
Oh.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh my God. It's gonna make me choose. No! I have to choose Mia. I have to. Zoe, I'm sorry, but... You can... Oh! I have to. Zoe, I know...
It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
I'm so sorry.
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I had to! She's our wife! She's the reason why we came here.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
I'm sorry. I will live with this world all my days. Trust me. But I had to. You know it. God. What about Lucas? We're not making it out. Fade to black. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. We got one of the endings, obviously. That's how there's multiple endings. I knew they were going to make me choose. God, we're not making it out of here. Oh, so stressful, so heart-wrenching. What would you have done?
Ethan, thank you.
You're welcome.
What else was I going to choose?
Ethan.
What? I mean, what? What?
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk.
Yeah, we do.
You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
That's what I can't put my finger on.
I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
True.
Try.
Where are we going? What is this?
Is that the boat? The fuck did that get here?
Oh yeah, Lucas was talking about that. Or we read it in one of the notes. There was like a shipwreck. It's going to say Umbrella Corp on it, isn't it? That's what the...
You're okay. What the hell was that?
Oh, we're dead.
What is that?
No! I fear deep water. Or any water, to be exact, really. If I'm in it, I could scare myself out of a pool. Even... I don't like heavy bowls of soup, you know? I don't like a deep bowl of soup. I can't. I won't. We'll be right back.